diametrically opposed, maybe taken for granted, yes, left to rot on the ground. But intention is the greatest architect, and prayer becomes the prime mover. Soon enough, the tall cane rose high in the low, lying parcels west of the Mississippi, competing with cotton rice, competing for sunshine, water, earth, intentions, and prayer. Now some would argue that the introduction of sugarcane in Latazuni was part of the Loa's commitment to protect its followers in foreign lands. With roots literally planted in Louisiana ground, the Loa would also flourish in the tumultuous early days of La Louisiana, allowing those that understand access to the mysteries of the Guyomi and Congo, transforming fields of cane into proud pitomatans, connecting the spirit world of ancient Guinea to the living world of sunshine, water, and dirt.
Cigar.